Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Old Hall. We are back in our campaign of EU4 with Sweden, the not overpowered Sweden. Let's see. I want to attack Denmark. Back from here, and he's allied with the Livonian Order, Bremen, and Mecklenburg. And I really would like to have Austria and Poland help me in this war. I mean, why wouldn't they help me? We have the favors with them. I'm sorry. I mean, we don't have the favors with... Ah, well, we have the favors with them. Why is it 0 and 0? Why does it do this? I mean, I really don't want to fight them alone. I'm probably strong enough to fight them alone, but how about you've got tech 7, you've got tech 7, and you've got tech 5. So Livonia would be done with rather fast. Wait, we can build our first cannon. Let's do this. This gives us some edge when besieging stuff. How about if we declared war on you? Muscovy wants to do this, but they have war exhaustion. Does Muscovy have war? Yes, with the Great Horde, which they probably will win. Yeah, of course. They're just at war with the Great Horde. I mean, not so great anymore. Claims on all around them. Probably they won't attack me because I'm allied with these guys. So probably we'll stay allied with Poland and Lithuania sometime. Could we attack you? I mean, we don't have a... Poland would help us, because they don't like Muscovy. That's good. Austria wouldn't like us, because it's too far away. I mean, we are a bit hindered. We could attack the Livonian Order, Denmark, Poland, Brandenburg, and Muscovy. We can't attack Brandenburg because we have a truce. We can't attack Poland because we are allied, because Danzig is part of Poland. So this keeps Denmark and Livonia. But Livonia is allied with Muscovy, which we really don't want to fight. And which we wouldn't be helped either by Poland. I mean, ugh. Really? So, not Livonia. And in Denmark they won't help us either. I'm not sure why. I mean, they should help us. They really like us. Do they like us? Probably not enough. I mean, they really like us. With an attitude of plus 170. I mean, we can't expand into the HRE at the time because we are just too. Although we have. Does Saxe-Lauenburg have a claim here? Nope. Do they have a claim anywhere? In Mecklenburg, of course. And in Sweden. So with us. Probably the best thing would be to attack Brandenburg as fast as possible after the truces have gone away. 5 years of truce. Money do we make? We make 10 ducats a month. That's okay, I guess. This is a third of our income. That's good. We have a lot of trade income. Probably should. Or Lübeck as well. Should we? Nah. Really like to get this idea done as fast as possible. Because if we have it done, then we will have also advisor costs minus 25%. Ah! Wait, advisors! Of course! We got the level 2 half price here, I believe, for one of the events. Meh. Was this a trade advisor? Yeah, he probably died in between. Let's see, can we get some ministers? What's that? National unrest. Nah, we have a national unrest guy. What's that? Yearly inflation reduction. This is also admin tech. Ugh. Is there no diplomacy guy? Let's take this guy. Diplomatic reputation is good. 4 defense. Maintenance. Yeah, let's take this one. So, Sixlaumburg wants a royal marriage. That's okay, because he's our vassal, and we won't get rid of this relationship anyway. And when we integrate him... Yay, we've got our first artillery. Yay. So, how about attacking you? No. Ah, Poland would... Ah, Poland and Austria would come to aid us in this war. That's great. They can do the work here. Wait, why can't we? Is Norway not a junior partner? Could declare on Norway as well. Interesting. But he's a junior partner. Why? Ugh. I thought this is like a vassal. Hmm. Yeah, of course. Yeah, then let's do it like that. And you won't do it because you're still in a war and you have war exhaustion and stuff like that. That's good. That's okay. Yay, Danzig is going for the Livonian Order. 1014. Ugh. Hide inside the port. probably should exchange him. Oh, this was a level 3 guy. Ugh. No, level 3 is too expensive for us. Too bad. Institution spread and optimism will be fine, will be really fine. Yeah, the Polish are doing this for us. Really, Danzig? Can't you do something else? Like, I mean, ugh. Like, take this. Poland, go there. Kill. Austria, do this. Lithuania, go here. Yeah, Poland, go there. Here, you can't reach this anyway. Let me focus on Livland for myself. Did a wall breach. Yay. We are just great. That was an overrun. Of troops in my lands. They destroy everything. This should not be like this. Yay, we got Livland. Austria's 35,000 troops. Ha! That's great. Mm-hmm. They know what to do. other side. Then go back here. Just go there, knock out the next castle. So let's move there. And let's peace out with you. Oof, this costs a lot of aggressive expansion. But on the other hand, it would be Livland. Or we could just... Oh, he doesn't have a alliance with Muscovy anymore. Really, now he's got no alliance with them. How about money and money? Do we get of the money? 44. How about this? You would do this as well, and no one would object. I mean Mecklenburg, but they really don't count. Yeah, why not? Fine. Not so fine. What are you doing, Poland? Where are you going with all your troops? probably we could take 6 Lauenburg from Mecklenburg. Wismar from Mecklenburg for Pommern. That would be nice. Come on, 34,000 troops, can't you do something stupid with these troops instead of making me attrition? Where are you going? Okay, more power to the nobles, gives us less taxes but loyalty with the nobles, or loyalty with the burghers. Okay, we come back into the more or less normal region. So we've got some time to do this. Second army. Nah. We'll stay here. We'll go there. Mecklenburg wants out, so how about the following peace deal? We give Wismar to 6 Lauenburg, which makes everyone mad at me. Totally mad at me. Oh my god. Ah, it's so terrible to get some land down there. Let's give me all your money. And the rivalry with whomever. No, you wouldn't do that. Could you please go away with all your stupid men? Just let me siege down this stuff. Ugh. What are you doing? He can't reach Sjaaland. That's too bad. I mean, I know you could probably go down there and siege this out. This would be great, I believe, if you do that. Yeah, or fight against this 5,000 Norwegians. How about that? 20,000, 40,000 troops or 35,000 troops here, they will be able to fight this 5,000 Norwegians. I'm pretty sure about that. And they do. That's good. So 2, 4, 5, 7. Have any claims here? This would have been nice if Seeslambu would have claims here. Yeah, we probably will give it to him anyway. So now we've got the problem. There is no possibility to get onto Sjælland without fighting his stupid ships. Do we have an admiral still? Nah. Let's see. Can we get an admiral from you? Nope. Can get also money from you. How about this admiral guy? Bit better. So we just have to control this strait until we are here and try to move there. So let's move down to Skåne with these guys. And wait until we got Trondelag. Yay. -0.05. Exhaustion, and we also got some discipline for our troops, and we got some Bremen troops, which will be gone, hopefully, in the near future. There should be no Danish army left. Let's move there. Yuck. What are you doing, Pomerania? They are preoccupied. Yay, come on, fight them. Yes. We cross to Sjælland. And we killed some ships. We even capture the ship. Let's see. There is some Danish army. I don't think that they are able to cross here because there is this fort protecting it, the crossing. Really? Oh, come on. Probably Austria. Can Austria do this? Come on, Austria, you can do this. Yay, we got a wall breach. The Polish guy died. Austria, here's Austria. That's good. Kill Danish people. Yay. this was easy. Okay, so we probably occupy everything now, more or less. We need to get Hamburg or Bremen out of the war, Bremen out of the war. Let's get Bremen out of the war. So what do we want from Denmark? What do we want from Bremen? They still have high enthusiasm. Really? Do you still have some army left? I don't think so. Can we piece you out with a white piece? This would be okay. I would accept the white piece, come on. One reason away. Where's my army? Did I send them back? No. He's stuck here. So... I really don't know if we really want Sierland. It's such a high development province, and my aggressive expansion will go up through the roof. One could say. Come on, how about now? Deal with you. I want a peace deal with Bremen first. Come on. Just a white piece. Are there still some troops from you left? I mean. Ah, okay. Admin, military, or diplomatic admin. We need admin points. They still have 15,000. Where are these troops? I mean, well, we captured Polish fort, so probably there they are. There is the Danish army. Many left. Come on, white piece. Really? Do we really have to besiege your capital? Start to loot somewhere. Where's my second army? There you are. Go loot this place. We should also loot Holstein because they can't get the devastation away there. Don't even have any army left. Now that they don't have any army, probably would accept. No, of course not. Why would you? I mean, you're utterly destroyed. Come on. I mean, we've got 100%, so we would get the war, the peace that we want anyway. So we want Sjaeland. That's 30 aggressive expansion. Oh my god. We probably don't want Sjaeland. How about my claims here? This is also a lot of aggressive expansion. Like this. Trøndelag and all the stuff north and south from it. Do we have a claim on Finnmark? Nope. But we have it on, yeah, here we have it. But probably we want to humiliate you. Probably we don't want everything here. How about just this? us all your money. How much power projection do we get? Oh, probably not this. Let's take... more reps. But we only get aggressive expansion with Denmark and Mecklenburg, and they really don't count. Yeah. How about this? We can't get more anyway. Forget Bremen. We get 30 power projection. Yay. Back to Stockholm. Yay. So let's see. Nah. Can we build some manufacturers? Yup. They don't take that many admin points. Okay. Ha. You're better off now than before. Everyone hates us, but we are nearer to our goal of the total control of the Baltic Sea. I mean, not really much nearer, we just got one province, but we got stronger by taking this Norway stuff. Next time we can take the rest. So, let's see, protect Norway. Just want what? Yeah, well, I believe everything here as well. This just takes another war in 15 years or 10 years or something. Denmark. Oh, they're just allied with the same guys that we pieced out now, of course. But probably we can attack him. I'm not sure. No, we don't take any royal marriages anymore. I really don't want to get rid of your alliance, because you're really, really helpful in keeping Muscovy from attacking us, but yeah, anyway, we'll have to stop for today. This was rather a long installment. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope we'll see each other again next time. Until then, bye.